Hey guys, what's up? So, here goes my son's favorite song. So, obviously, we'll always miss my son, Nick. I do have another son, but one son never replaces another son, ever, never. Like, if a grieving mother comes and tells you that they've lost their child, please, please don't ask them if they have another son. That's not the point, okay? The point is that they lost a child. Or if they have another child, like, that shouldn't matter to you. What should matter to you is what she's sharing with you. So, you know, I know I'm going to see Nick again. I believe in God, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. I know I will. I know that because I've been to heaven before, you know. And God taught me that everything and everyone that we love in heaven is a part of Him, goes back to Him, to the Father. He's our creator. He's the creator of creation. But as I pass by schools, parks, places we shopped at, places we went to the park at, you know what I mean? That tugs at my heart. That always will. You know? So, child loss is a whole different world that if you don't have it, you can't even imagine it. Nor will we want you to. But, there's no other way to go through this painful journey without God's help, Jesus' help, and the Holy Spirit, like, grace, God's grace. There's really no other way to handle it, you know. I yearn to see my son Nicholas's face. Anyways, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I've been thinking about Nick a lot, and I guess I just wanted to make a little video to dedicate it to my son. And also to be a voice for other grieving mothers that may not be so brave to tell you, please don't ask me if I have another child. It has nothing to do with the one that I lost.